Hello dear ones, continuing with chapter 3, that is plant kingdom. So we have learned chlorophyceae, phyophyceae and rhodophyceae of algal division. Now let's have a look at the general characteristics of algae. They are chlorophyll bearing, simple, thalloid, autotrophic and mainly aquatic organisms. They occur in a variety of other habitats such as moist and in wood. Some of them have association with the fungi and animals, as we have seen already. They occur in a variety of other habitats. Their form and size are highly variable. Size varies from microscopic chlamydomonas to giant kelps. They reproduce by vegetative, asexual and sexual methods. Vegetative reproduction is by fragmentation, asexual reproduction by different types of spores, that is zoospores, sexual reproduction by fusion of two gametes, that could be isogamous, anisogamous and oogamous. Algae are useful to man in a variety of ways. At least a half of total carbon dioxide fixation on earth is carried out by algae through photosynthesis. They form the basis of food cycles of all aquatic animals. Nearly 70 species of marine algae are used as food. We have seen including porifera, sargassum, carrageenans are used as food. Water holding substances like algin, brown algae, agar and carrageenan, red algae are of commercial importance. Now there is a question for you. Do you know what a scientific study of algae is called? You can type your answer as comment. So there is a homework for you. Write a note on economic importance of algae. What are the importance of algae? Algae fixes carbon dioxide with the help of photosynthesis. It increases the level of dissolved oxygen in the immediate environment. They produce rich compounds that serve as food for aquatic animals. Marine algae are used as food. Examples are laminaria and sargassum, already we have seen. Certain algae are used as hydrocolloids. Agar is used in growing microorganisms and in the preparation of jellies. When we have learned of rhodophyceae, we have seen that chlorella is used as food by space travelers. When we have learned regarding chlorophyceae, we have seen this point. So that's all for today. Next video we will see about bryophytes. Until that, bye. Wishing you a stunning day. Thank you.